I'm going to show you how to connect the ESC's wire to the BLDC motor's connection. First of all, you just check this side is red one, that means this one is plus. So super clockwise you can connect, plus is a red one and second one is a minus and third one is a yellow one. Remember these things, red, black, yellow for first one. Second one, first one is for the yellows, second one is for black, and third one is for red. And third motor, first one is red, second one is black, third one is yellow. And fourth one, first one is yellow, second one is black, third one is red. So keep one thing on your mind, that first one and third one should be clockwise and second one and fourth one should be anti-clockwise. This is how your connection for quadcopter. Thank you.